Hey everybody, and welcome back to Fallout 3. Today you join us punching commies deep underground in Anchorage, Alaska. There's one right there. Let's go get him. Haha! I got you. Yeah, that's not gonna be a problem. Oh, look! Ben's actually doing something useful. Well, that got dropped. My health is pretty bad, but we'll just keep pushing on here. Make our way up these stairs. Ooh, a Healy bot. I've been looking for one of those for a while now. All right, so throw down a save there and head up these stairs. And more shells, warheads, whatever. What do we got up here? Shut up, Montgomery. Oh, right! This is the place with the ninjas! See them? They're right there. So yeah, we're gonna have to go punch them in the face. Crimson Dragoons, which are, invisible Chinese ninjas. So, yeah. Ow. Man, I hate fighting. Come on, knock him down to the pit. That'd be pretty cool. Yeah! Is he gonna... Oh, yeah! Did that actually kill him? I don't know. Yep, that killed him. Alright, look for some more. It's kind of cheating in this game, because it's really easy to find them with bats. You only have a 50% chance to hit him in bats. I wonder if wired reflex would actually increase that. That's a good question. Ow, ow. Run away! You get him, Ben. I'm gonna go heal. I'll be right back. Alright. Down the stairs. Ow! Yeah, up yours too, pal. I want cool armor like that. I am just trash at fighting people in melee. That's why I often use bats to kill them. Or knock them out. That worked well. Why you running, Ben? Let's get our way back up here. And look for more invisible dudes. No, not you. There's nobody over that way. Looks like we cleared out the ground floor. We can keep on heading up. What's over here? Nothing. Heading over to that door over there is my guess. Ammo refill, health dispenser. Much better. We head out to the artillery overlook. Those guys weren't so scary. Here's the big guns. These guns are pounding on our guys. Let's over there. Get him. Getting shot already. Who's shooting at me? No, seriously, who's shooting at me? I see you. Nice. Crippled left arm. Oddly enough, I don't think you can actually disarm the simulations. It's probably so that you can't pick up the rifles. But, keep crippling their arms and they keep not dropping their weapons. No, not you, Ben. Where's the guy you're fighting? Don't walk the other way. There's a dude right there. Surprise! I'm more worried about him shooting me than I am the bad guys most of the time. Let's see. Caution, high decibels, use protective headwear. Well, I can't, so... I wonder if my character feels cold in the simulation. I mean, it's probably the coldest place he's been in his life. Oop, flamethrower, dude. That's not good. These guys are really hard to take down. Here's hoping I knock them out on accident. Yeah. And then I can just punch him to death. Yeah, you just stay down. There we go. Oh, just getting shot by somebody invisible. Come here, soldier. Two is not good odds for me. I missed the Blitz in Fallout 4, which would let you teleport in advance to kill things. It was great. Nice punch. And where's the other guy? Ooh, kill station. Nice. Being really generous with these outside. Inside, I felt like I was not getting helped at all. Alright. Who's shooting at Ben? Oh, that guy. Sometimes invisible sniper. Yeah. Just crush his head between our manly thighs. Wait, that didn't come out. Like, alright, so we're going to walk over here and activate controller. This is one of the massive enemy artillery guns. Would you plant an explosive charge on it? You'll have 20 seconds to intercept a distance before it explodes. Plant it. And they really mean it, by the way. Once you plant that charge, you start running, because if you're not far enough away, it will kill you. And far enough away is pretty far distance. I wonder if this is far away enough away. I don't know. Let's see if we can find out.
Hell yeah! Take that, you men bastards!
Turns out that was far enough away.
Get out of my...
More snipers. Go off the edge! Go off the edge! Wait, is he up? Oh, okay, for a second I was worried he was okay down there, and I'd be like, that's not good. Some more healing right here. We'll head upstairs from here. That's where we came out. Some guys over here, but not worry about them. We'll just set the explosive charge and run like crazy. Head up this way. Oh, flamethrower, dude. Being in vats is good because it means we take less damage. Also, I am really glad that we did the perk to get fire resistance before we came out here, because if I remember right, there's a lot of those Inferno units. Pretty injured, but hopefully won't die instantaneously when we come around this corner. Ooh, no, he won't. Health pot. Alright, let's blow this up. And then run! Run, 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 run. Jump down this cliff over here. Watch it for the explosion. Hopefully not die. Tree, you're blocking my view. Come on, tree. Nice. That should have killed us, Ben. Like, seriously. And then the game flashes white, and we teleport to our next location. Hey, General Chase. How's it going?
Damn fine work you did taking out those guns. Damn fine.
Allow the General to continue.
Unfortunately, while you were up there climbing mountains, we were down here getting our butts kicked. The Chinese decided to use our field HQ for target practice and damn near blew us all to pieces. We lost some good men, including my strike team commander, Colonel Patterson.
Anything I can do assist, sir?
I didn't call you down here for a pep talk and cigars. You've earned yourself a field promotion, soldier. As of this moment, you're taking over Patterson's strike team.
Sounds good.
And before you thank me, you better wait and see what your mission entails.
What are my orders?
There are three hardened targets that stand between us and the Chinese headquarters. That's where your strike team comes in. Follow me over to the situation map and I'll bring you up to speed.
Okay, sounds good. Hang on 1 second, pal. Screw you, armor.
Okay, pay attention, soldier. I'm only going to go through this once.
I promise to pay attention.
Field HQ down here. The area is pretty secure now that the artillery guns are gone. The first of the three targets we need to handle is their Chimera depot over here. Be careful on your approach. You're going to have to get through the enemy camp on the way. Once you breach the perimeter of the depot, you need to take out both of the main fuel tanks. Your second target is all the way over here. Chinese have set up a listening post set into the side of Callaway Ridge. There are some abandoned mines along the route, so keep your eyes and ears open. It's a great place for an ambush. You need to clear the place of personnel, so we can get our intelligence boys in there to start decoding. Once the first two targets are down, the last obstacle standing in the way is their damn pulse field. You need to cross it, then cause it to overload, so we can mop up the place with the T-51Bs. Let me warn you now, unless you have some sort of a death wish, I wouldn't even go near the field until the first two targets are down. Lieutenant Morgan will be your eyes and ears for Operation Anchorage, so get everything else you need from him. Uncle Sam's invested a lot of money turning you into a killing machine. Time to pay him back. Dismissed.
Thanks, General Chase. So there's a tape over here. All the tape. I'm okay.
Molly, I'm okay. Everything's fine. I was found, but not by the Chinese. It was the captain. He found me. Cap says everything will be okay. It's been a few hours, and I'm tired. But I wanted to let you know I'm all right. I'm in the refinery now, resting. Cap brought me here. You snuck around the Chinese and made it in. It's the last place they had to take me. I got shot, Molly, in the shoulder and back. When Cap and I evacuated the mountain.
Lieutenant Thomas Morgan, intelligence and logistics at your service. I point, you shoot.
Souvenirs, right? Cap jabbed me with a bunch of meds, so I can't feel much of anything anymore. Patched me up pretty good, too. Still bleeding, but that'll stop. I can hear Cap and the others out in the yard, fighting. So much gunfire. They'll kill those Chinese bastards. Then we can all come home.
I doubt it. Alright, so Morgan.
You're in charge of Patterson's suicide squad, huh?
Oh, don't say that. I'm going to get content ID matched. Suicide squad? Why do they call it that?
Do I really have to answer that? You aren't going after civilian targets, you know. This is the big leagues. Anyway, I'm here to give you a hand with intelligence and logistics. Whatever you need, I'm your guy.
Okay. Tell me about the strike team.
Don't worry about it. Sergeant Montgomery will be your squad commander, and he knows all the ins and outs of the team. If you need anything, like reinforcements or status reports, just speak to him. So, what else can I do for you before you hit the field?
That's it. Bye.
You watch yourself out there. The Chinese Army is one of the best fighting forces on Earth.
See ya, nerd. Now, let's go talk to Ben. Yeah, we gotta get a requisition, a package. Close assault. There we go. Fine. And activate Patterson's terminal to fill up our strike team with units. Let's see. We have back. We have a certain amount of markers, but I can't remember how much each of these costs. So, let's just go awesome and pick a Sentry Bot up. All right, what else do we get? Infantryman and another. Okay, so we get a Sentry Bot and Infantryman. Sounds cool. Actually, let's go for more units over. This unit, let's go with a Mr. Gutsy and then another infantryman. Yeah, it looks good. Deploy team. Alright. So we're gonna head on out, talk to Montgomery. These are our guys. Hi, guys.
Looks like we're working together again, sir. General Chase assigned me to the strike team. And thanks to your promotion, I guess I'll be saluting you from now on.
That's not necessary, Benji.
Hell, saluting is the least I can do. Do you have any idea how many of our guys you saved by taking out those guns?
All in a day's work.
All in a day's work, he says. Yeah, sure. Every day I wake up and single-handedly infiltrate a commie-infested base on a suicide mission. With a role model like you, our boys are gonna turn into killing machines.
I wouldn't even presume with this simulation's AI subroutines. That's what the high signs.
Subroutines? This is an army gig, not the Navy. You sure those artillery guns going off didn't shake something loose up there? Look, we all want to get through this. None of us asked to be here. We all left things behind when this shit started. Some of the guys out here are falling apart. We need guys like you to keep them focused. Make them think they're gonna get home one day.
Yeah, you're right.
That's the spirit, buddy. Now, on to bigger...
Alright, let's get the strike team moving.
Yes, sir.
We're gonna go to the listening post first.
Yes, sir. On our way. We'll wait for you by the mining town.
Hey, nerd.
Sir.
Alright, he can give me stuff.
Those commies don't stand a chance.
Grease monkeys. Guys, sir. Doing calisthenics. Hey, Doc, do you give me anything good?
Congratulations on making it to the HQ. Back again? Well, I'm glad you came in on your own and not on a body bag.
Ooh, free heals.
Be still while I fix you up.
But she also gave me chems, which is bad. Let me throw those away. Because honestly, it's Psycho, and Psycho's some of my favorite stuff in this game, so. Should also have a holo? I can't throw the holo away, sadly. We'll just hang on to it. I could requisition the stuff and then get rid of the stuff, but. Alright, don't go that way. You will actually die from those explosions. Which way am I going? I think this way. Yep, there's the big pipeline we're all fighting for. Probably should have followed Benji and crew. Surprise, mofo! By the way, that alarm actually works, so yeah. Where am I? What is this marker? quest. Forward Camp Delta. This might be the direction you're supposed to... Hot puppy. Couple hits. Heal up. Come here. Oh man, is the puppy attacking me now? I was wondering if I had animal friendship and if it worked in a simulation, but I guess I don't have animal friendship yet. And I don't even know if it would work in the simulation. Sorry, puppy. I feel bad about that. Oh well. So I guess we'll just keep going. Ow. Gotta reduce the gunfire. Yeah, move all the way back into that tent so I can psychically follow you there and get cover. Your hat is covered with my blood or your blood, I'm not sure which one. Alright. Oh, well. Ow. We're never gonna make it across that gap. Oh. Yep, sometimes the best plan is to run away. Back to the healing. I wonder what this terminal is. Don't care. We can pretty much take two of these while being shot the entire time. Except there's more than two. Oh, alright, leave. Nope, run away. Serpentine. Yep, this is the best way to fight a war. Buck naked and running away, running face first into bullets. Alright. Another one dropped. Make our way back over here. Restore our health. And take out that other watch post. Stop being annoying. Nice. I don't think you can stand like that, sir. But I apparently can teleport to the floor, so screw you. That went well. I wonder if there's a heliumajigger over here if I have to run all the way back. Intel, which I can't pick up. Oh, is this fight only for intel? That'd be disappointing. I don't know, but we gotta run all the way back here to heal up anyways. Alright, and onwards. Luckily these the tell tops up also heal crippled limbs, because if they didn't, we'd be in quite a bit of trouble. I think we're heading this way. Hey look, that's cool. Some snowmen. Made with the armor of dead American soldiers. Never mind, not cool. This way? Yeah, this way. I can't read Chinese. Uh-huh. Nice. Critical strike. Punch straight in the head. Go for it. I'm making modern art. Hey guys. Well, set free. Yeah, you guys have a good time. I'm just gonna head this way now. Oh, what was... Oh, it's the frickin' robot landmines, which I cannot deal with. Alright, so we got one way to deal with these. That is, try to vats them before they explode. Nope, that's not working. Ow. Ow. Well, let's go back and heal now. Yeah, best way to deal with the stupid robot landmines is to tank it with your face. I have a crippled arm, too. Where was the last Healy pod? Was it all the way back? Can I sleep in the beds? Nope. That'd make my life a lot easier. I guess they don't expect you, you know, like, stand there and get hit by the landmines. Little fingers. Alright. Especially when you could have rocket launchers. And your own landmines. Actually, if you're playing this game normally, that is one of the best ways to take out those little guys, is to toss down some landmines and have them run across it, because they're one of the few enemies in this area, besides those stealth dudes with the swords, that actually run at you. So, it's easy to lead them across mines. Most of the other guys just run back and forth and shoot you, so. I wish, I bet there's more of them. Maybe I'll try blocking. Maybe that'll do less damage. Alright, you little fucks. Here it is. Here they're coming. Wait, if I don't step on you, do you not? Oh, that scared me. I thought maybe they didn't go off if you didn't step on them. Ah, run, guys! Maybe we can just outrun them. Looks like we're outrun. Oh, here's more. That's not good. I should have brought Benji with me to explode all these landmines. You aren't as fast as me because my agility is so high. Now that jerk face is going to keep shooting at me, but I'll make it to him first. Oh wait, are those guys... Oh, those guys are in locations I can't punch. That's not good. And that's a tank. Well. A nice place to top up our health. Let's go. Oh, nice critical power strike. Now we're gonna punch this tank to death. Apparently I got knocked down. Oh, does their laser have knockdown? This isn't good. Ah. I don't think I can get close to it. Well, we'll try this again. Alright. First, wipe out this guy. Then go back and heal, because apparently we can take full-on laser blasts from a tank straight to our face and not die. Alright. You know what? I wasn't here to, fight a tank, was I? Yeah, I was here to plant an explosive charge. How many was I supposed to plant? Quests. Two fuel tanks. That's one. Where's the other one? Ah, it's right over there. That went off nicely. I got stuck in a place where I will just die. Well, that didn't go well. But I think we have learned how the trick how to take up these tanks, which is just avoid them. Because I can't melee it at all. I just get caught under those whirly blades of death. Excuse me. Pardon me. Coming through. So we're going to run over here. Who's shooting me? That's that dude. This time we're going to try to kill the soldier shooting us because they actually do way more damage than these tanks apparently. Yeah, just keep kicking them in the nuts. I worry about the military if there's I'm the best they can send. Alright. Alright, there we go. That went pretty well. Now we're just gonna plant an explosive charge and run like crazy. And hopefully not die before we, blow up the area. I can't go that way. Ouch, stop shooting me. Oh well. We destroyed both fuel tanks. And then we're gonna get teleported back.
Damn Chinese communists are stomping all over us. Time for us to pay them back.
Hey General Chase.
Welcome back to HQ.
Lieutenant Morgan.
The operation is going well.
Yeah, we're fine. So there we go, that's done.
Yourselves into a heroic pose.
By the way, this is the picture that is on the Anchorage War Memorial in
just like that.
Excellent.
Capital Post thanks.
The DC.
Maybe someone will turn this photo into a statue. Alright, boys, try not to die out there, okay? God bless you. God bless the US of A.
I've been shot!
Sir,
drop the
That didn't go well. Well, I think I'm going to call it an episode here, guys. Join us next time as we go off and finish the mission we were supposed to finish the first time, but I went the wrong direction. Bye.